drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth and it's war. Don't let the city go dark.
You know.
The swag defended the shoes, I kill them. Meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building, yeah.
Uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
We'll be right back.
So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job. About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just used said app to place an order of saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy, Spider-Man, can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire! I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Got a commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine, Jared, outlet.
Goodbye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.